Hello everyone, welcome to the Sure Success, and I present you the daily quiz based on the Hindu, PIB and the Indian Express. So the daily quiz is of 22 and 23rd August combinedly. So let's start. So before starting, I would like to request you all that score yourself, and each question is of 1 marks. Firstly, solve the question and try to pause it and then verify your answer, okay? So the first question is, link Hoffman-Bush, a term often seen in the news, is related to. So A option is Helio studies, B digital payments ecosystem, C railways, D renewable energy sector. So pause it and answer it. So the solution is C, the induction of coaches with anti-climbing feature. So we have recently seen that there had been many cases of derailment of the Indian railways, and which leads to the vast devastation of the people, and which has led to the loss of the life of the people. So as to reduce it, we have been demanding from the Germany that they should give us the LHB coaches. The special features of the LHB coaches are that instead of climbing upward and upward, means if there are two rail coaches, instead of being climbing on over the top, they will, if they will collide with each other, then they will collide side by side, and this will also reduce that this will also reduce the chances of loss of life will also be reduced, and also the damage will also be reduced. The main feature of this is that the interior part is made up of stainless steel and aluminium, and they have a special features of advanced pneumatic disc brake system, like in the like we have also seen, like in the Pulsar bike also there are various brake system in which automatically efficient braking system, which leads to the decrease in the dangerous activities, dangerous loss of threatening life. So these are quieter, they are the in comparison to the ordinary railway coaches, they are much quieter than the ordinary coaches, and they are made up in Germany based, they are Germany based, okay? So we can see that in the picture, this is called the climbing of the Indian railways. When there is derailment of the train, then the train collides and it climbs over one another, and these are the type of coaches. This is the normal coaches, the integral coach factory, which is in Perampur, Chennai, and rail coach factory, Kapurthala, Punjab, where these type of special coaches are being manufactured. And the other type of coaches are LHB coaches, the LHB body, which these are the flat bogie type, Linke Hoffmann Busch, the German version, and it is a quiet it is quiet, and it has not much of noise, and it is much more resistant, and which leads to the less destruction and less loss of life and less injury. Now coming to the next question, this is the type of LHB coaches, the flat surface is there, and there is less destruction. Next question comes here, consider the following statements with reference to the Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. First, it provides the protection of some plants apart from wild animals and birds. Second, trade in body parts of some species such as mongoose involves similar punishment as is laid down for tigers. Which of the following statement is correct? So you have to tell the correct answer. So yeah, the solution is C. Indian Wildlife Protection Act 1972. It is applicable for all of them, plants, animals, and including the wild species. Okay, both options are correct. It is applicable for wild animals. It is applicable for plants as well as birds, and the trade of the body parts is also not applicable for the Scheduled 1 animals like the tigers and mongoose also comes under it. There are various lists of it. mongoose. Mongoose is a protected species under the Schedule 2 and Part 2 of the Wildlife Protection Act. It enjoys the similar punishment as laid down for the tigers and rhinoceros. And the plants are which are protected under the Schedule 6. So what are the various schedules? I will tell you. These are the Wildlife Protection Act 1972. Under this, the various schedules are there. Total 1 to 6 schedules. The Schedule 1, which categorizes them the mostly the endangered species and the most protected species. The Schedule 2, it encasts under the special provision, under the special circumstances they have been put out. Under the Schedule 3 and Schedule 4 comprises of small games. Schedule 3 and Schedule 6 comprises species of small games. Under the Schedule 5 includes vermin, common crow, fruit bats and mice and rats, which means that it includes birds. Okay, and so these are the six schedules. And now comes next question. Consider the following statements. Under the Digital India Initiative, one common service center CSC is envisaged in every panchayat. Second option, CSC are one stop solution for various government to citizen and business to citizen service. Which of the following statement is correct? So tell the answer. So the solution is C, both 1 and 2 are correct. So it comes under the Digital India Initiative, and it is envisaged by the panchayat. It is started by the panchayat. It is a bottom up approach which starts from the panchayat, which mainly focus on the rural citizens of India. The main question which comes out from here, that it is started by the Ministry of Electronics and IT, MeitY, and it gives the access points for all the delivery of various electronic services to the villages of India. Okay, it also promotes rural entrepreneurship and building rural capacity of livelihoods. It mainly focuses on the basic access points for all the delivery of if anyone wants to know the information, if anyone want to start the business in any area, then he can know the various information through this network, the common service center. So this is the scheme, common service center scheme. It is based on the e-governance plan of the government. So this is the main chart of that common service scheme. So CSC is a front end delivery points of government, private and social sector services to the rural citizens of India. It mainly focuses on the rural citizen of India. Okay, and another point is that these are one stop solution for various government to citizen business. Matlab koi bhi, if anyone wants to start the business to the citizens, it can be encompassed by this. So the next question comes here. The Chusul approach is sometimes seen in use with reference to which one of the following geographical regions? So give the answer. A option, finger area, Sikkim, Pekong So Lake, Jammu and Kashmir, Namcha Barwa, Tibet, Siachen Glacier, J&K. So the answer is B. As we all know that it's a lake, Pekong So. It is a lake in which is in J&K, which has a statistical it has a tactical significance in the area. In the 1962 war, the China which is the offensive mode of them, they carried out the operation in the north and south of the lake. They used this tactical approach during that time, but the heroic Indian soldiers, they stopped them under the leadership of the Major Shatan Singh. So that's why it has been in the news. So the strategy which is used by them, it is generally called as Chusul approach. So it is at the point that Indian army heroically fought at the Rizangla, the mountain pass at the southeastern approach to Chusul Valley. Okay, it is in J&K. So that's why you have to know that what is Chusul approach, and this has means it is related to the Sang पैकोंग सो लेक इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर. सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन इज नेम द फ्रॉग. सो यू हैव टू गिव द आंसर. नेम द फ्रॉग विद द फेस ऑफ पिग एंड क्लोज कजन ऑफ सिचिलिस पर्पल फ्रॉग. इट स्ट्रेंथन द थ्योरी एंड इट स्ट्रेंथन द थ्योरी ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंटल ड्रिफ्ट. सो यू हैव टू गिव द आंसर इन कमेंट सेक्शन. सो आई विल ऑल्सो शो द पिक्चर ऑफ दिस. दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ दिस. इट्स फेस इज लाइक फ्रॉग. एंड कॉन्टिनेंटल ड्रिफ्ट थ्योरी which says that generally that Seychelles is in this area. Seychelles is this just above Madagascar. So Madagascar, and it has been found in the region of Western Ghats. The frog which has been found, it is in Western Ghats and the Seychelles. It has been called that generally according to a continental dip theory that once a time this part, this India part and the African part, African continent, they once had been the same part. That's why the species migration would have been taken place from the Indian Ocean to the Madagascar to the Seychelles. So give me the answer in the comment section. That's all for the day. Thank you.